Police investigate after a deadly shooting in South Baltimore. Chopper 13 was over the scene yesterday. It happened around 6 last night on Western Avenue. 35-year-old Jamal Harrod was found with multiple gunshot wounds. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. Anyone with information should call Baltimore police.